Hello! So this is Void Bastards. On sale, Humble Bundle. Really nice game, I was interested in it for a while. Has some story to it. Not a bit far yet, but I really like it. Not much corrupting, I think. But it's good enough. I'd like some more weapon choices. I'm going over there, but I think I wanted to visit this one. And I want to dock here, I want to get new friends. So this is a gun, not strong but good. Stapler is better, but I don't think I need it for those guys. This is the best weapon I have yet discovered in this game. You just poison guys and they don't see you. Also, if you're planning to play this game, I would suggest you get extension on your O2. This is actually where they... no, it's not. I was mistaken. There are holes in the game, strange little green things where those guys are spawned. And you can actually turn them off. I cannot, but possible to extra random weapon on the vessel. That's good. Can see those items in the... So that would be cool. I heard this is good. I'm doing it. Just a second. The bad thing about this game is emotional sickness. What? What's that music? Sick. I was looking for some options I could toggle, but there is really is none. Oh yeah, and the fun thing about this game is also the fact that you make noise, and this noise.
Enjoy the universe's highest standard of captive living with WCG.
alert enemies to your presence. Secure bots not useful. I can shut down the security system for a while. And what that does is disable our secure bot. So disabling the security means that static turrets like this one will not shoot. But there's nothing there, so I don't need to be there. I can also reprogram those. Enemies sometimes drop also some loot. Which is useful. This is what extra air gives you. I'm just moving around. Too much attention to my health. Oh, it's a spook. No matter. Sorry, I meant air. This one is locked. And he died. Another lock, or the one I came in. Okay, what I need but I'm not happy spending nerds on it.
Failure to apply maximum cooperation to WCG guards is punishable by genital removal in accordance with subsection 484F.
Now you can slide and get into the oil. I'm not happy to play the prize. Okay, so the fun fact is that they do shoot at each other.
All clients, please open your feeding hatch. Today's continental breakfast, cheese and onion sandwich.
So, this viable strategy to fight between them and get them killing each other. I think it's a nice touch. Close door. Looks like all the small corridors are locked. By the security guards, which we can also reprogram.
Rehabilitation session now commencing in the therapy lounge.
Okay, so now that he's disabled, moving to this place. We'll collect fingers and stuff. Generator room, I don't think there's anything here. Actually, there is something here.
Security systems restored. Additional cleaning activities may result in
places where you can move on the stuff.
Comply to
quite nice.
Instructions promptly. Failure to comply will result in dehydration.
Drink coffee for extra damage. That must be a good cup of joe. We were here. I want to take a look at the gin again. Check if there is an option. Pay for another use. There is, but it's a recent. Okay, so replace gun not with voice gun. Replace opportunity with something. Add brownie extra health.
Maximum cooperation to WCG guards is punishable by electrocution in accordance with subsection 484F.
Okay, returning to Steve. I'm gonna talk about torpedoes. I don't have any warp keys anymore. By the way, this is not my first character. Two others needed to die. I can live a spawner or a nutrient player. Okay, so I can do this. Not very interesting. Either way, this is our next move.
You wonder if these wee scunners are coming for that void arc we scuppered.
Lily was on saying we should have jettisoned them.
Aye, we're no murderers. We're pirates.
Okay. Not the distance. Because it is quite easy. To destroy the camera. Oh, it's a bit. Okay. gun. That's quite useful. Radiated here, you can get poisoned in the game.
Patronize, control, and defend.
I can turn the power off. Sometimes you to get a game with no power, that means all the doors are open and security stuff doesn't work. You always have to turn on the power because
oxygen at 50%.
Okay, message. Bye bye. Yeah. So that will be it for this game. For right now. Actually, let's see what we can build. Slack, a lot of slack. You can always recycle stuff. Plus 20 slack. That's not enough. Recycling doesn't really get you anywhere. Yep, cool. So, that's this game. It's really cool, I highly recommend it to anyone who's wondering how they would like to play it. Locate mode. Locate mode.
Smart thinking. The Steve will now display a green arrow guiding you to the required parts.
Okay, that's interesting. Enemy. Okay, I will get back to this soon. Thanks, bye.